be followed by an extra person goal, number 5 for the Dreadnoughts. That's Otto Kruger. Makes this a 1-goal game. 3:18 remaining in the first period. Huron 2, Dexter 1. Swimming over, offensive foul, ball's going back to Dexter. We've got a penalty coming up for the Huron River Rats. A penalty called against number 9 in the white caps. Taking the penalty shot for Huron will be Cal Bunnell. That makes the score 3-1 in favor of the River Rats. 2:31 remaining in the first period.
That's another steal for
number nine. And as time expires, brother-to-brother connection, Cal Bunnell scores number 8 for Huron on an assist from his little brother.